You see, the trickster moon god were kidnapped kids for fun, but needs a professional merchant that accepts human children as currency go into the real world. This is where Pocketcat come in, except this time he accepts contested heads instead. It is known that Rare, a jealous god who opposes humanity's ascension, created Pocketcat with the intention of preventing children with divine parentage from reaching the level of Rare.